Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to make another video of some accessories that I bought for my Interceptor 650. Now I'm currently at my friend's house, Adnane. You will see him later in the video. He's the one helping me out with installing these accessories. Now I managed to get crash guards and exhaust for my motorcycle here in Dubai. I bought them from Open Roads, a shop in Pune. They're online as well, you can check them out. And it's just been lying at my place for the last 1 month because I haven't had the time to actually install the parts. And I don't need to go to a workshop or a garage because Adnane is quite an expert. He is a Royal Enfield rider himself. So he's helping me out with this. And we're spending here like a hot Friday afternoon trying to change the exhaust in his garage. So I'll show you how we installed it. I'll show you how we installed the guards, and I'll do a before and after sound comparison of the exhaust as well, so you get an idea of how the Interceptor sounds with the original exhaust, with the aftermarket exhaust, with the DB killers in, as well as the DB killers removed. So stay tuned, and yeah, see you in a bit.
Exhaust cans here. Already they feel much lighter than I expected. So let's unpack and see what's inside.
Yep. Well, here goes. Oh man, it's beautifully packed and really, really light. Can't wait to install these on the bike.
This is heavy, very heavy.
Here, we'll do a sound check for both.